Trump's trade policies had a huge impact on NAFTA as well as the European Union. When he originally was going to implement the tariffs, he was not going to include Mexico as well as Canada, which are part of NAFTA, as a way of a rebargaining to renegotiate the NAFTA policies. The NAFTA policies that he wanted to renegotiate were setting new regulations on digital trade and telecommunications, updating the customs process that carries goods over the border, making sure regulations in other countries are set, and removing the United States from the Trans-Pacific Partnership. As this did not work out and the negotiations were stalled, he decided to implement the tariffs onto Canada and Mexico. With that, the tariffs would cause over $200 billion worth of each other's products between the three different countries. Specific states were going to be penalized as well, such as Michigan, which relies on NAFTA for more than 70% of its steel and aluminum products, which employs about 230,000 people. And if they did not fix the trade agreements, this would have all of those people out of work